Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Daniel Leonard and welcome back on my channel. It's been 7 days. Trust me, it's been 7 days when I'm off this channel. Have you been missing me, guys? I missed you so much. 7 days without posting anything. I missed you. I wanted to talk to you, but then I had to get deep in the villages, deep in other parts, find interviewed, find people that I can bring and talk to you, bring something new on the channel. My name is Daniel Leonard the Priest. Welcome back on the show. Let me hope that you are actually doing great and you are perfectly fine. I'm very fine and I wish you the very best. So I went to western part of Uganda and I met a few people that I interacted with Bitcoin information. I met someone.
Listen, Dr. Victor is a medical doctor who actually apparently is teaching on a certain medical institute in Ntungamo district, western part of Uganda, in a small town called Rashamire. This is where he stays and rents a small room where he actually departs every day to his nearby workplace. Dr. Victor is a 26-year youth and Ugandan by tribe. I meet him in Rashamire to discuss about Bitcoin, blockchain, and technology, and find out the way he understands the internet of money.
Basically, I want to find out, how did Dr. Victor actually know about Bitcoin? Who told him about Bitcoin and when? So please tell us, when did you hear and how did you hear Bitcoin? When and how?
Okay, thank you for your question. I heard about Bitcoin, I think about 2 years back. And this was through a friend of mine. It's my cousin brother, actually. So he told me about Bitcoin and actually blockchain in general. He explained to me what Bitcoin means. And by that time, I think I didn't really understand what actually Bitcoin means. But through him, I got to know about Bitcoin and more information about it. And since then, I've been trying to read about it on the net. I've seen people talk about it. I've seen it on the internet. I've interacted with also a few people that basically know about Bitcoin. So I think I'll have some clue maybe now about how it works and a few about it.
So it's basically 2 years ago.
Yeah, it's basically 2 years ago.
Okay, yes. From your cousin brother.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so amazing. Thank you so much.
Yo.
We all now know that Dr. Victor knew about Bitcoin 2 years ago, but then, what does he know about Bitcoin? How does he interpret Bitcoin? How does he understand about Bitcoin technology and the entire blockchain technology? Let's find out. So you heard about Bitcoin, and we have known how you heard about Bitcoin and who told you about Bitcoin. So what do you actually know about Bitcoin? How did he tell you about Bitcoin? Like, what is Bitcoin? What does it do? Which information do you have about Bitcoin?
Okay, Bitcoin, to my own understanding, it is a form of a blockchain technology which we can actually use to transact, to buy things and to sell things. So basically, it means it is like a form of currency that we can use to transact things. And it has a blockchain technology, meaning it decreases in demand. And it has a limited supply, which makes its demand increase. So meaning it is a form of a currency. So and since then, I've tried to read about it on the internet, on other social media platforms, on Facebook and others. So I think it is like a form of recurrence. That's what I understand now by Bitcoin.
Okay, thank you so much. Bitcoin is an international monetary transactional medium. Basically, it's an international money that you can transact anywhere. it's borderless. Like, you cannot restrict it. You cannot restrict it to come to Uganda. You cannot restrict it anywhere. So it's basically a decentralized international money. Thank you so much, Doctor. Let me hope that you actually enjoyed the interview with Dr. Victor. Another episodes are also coming very, 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 very soon. Actually, not even very soon, but tomorrow itself on this very, very channel. So if you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe right now and share it to your friend. Okay, let me give out a shout out to my supporters, my Patreon supporters. There is Jean Mark Adam, thank you so much for the support that you actually always give me. There is Jamie Ballet at BBC, thank you so much. There is Winner Vestaras, thank you so much. There is Terry Kickwood. Yes, there is Terry Kickwood. Thank you so much. There is Dave Smith in France. Thank you so, so, so much. And people that I always interact with on Twitter. You know, Georgia Cat, Mr. Aman, Bjorn Bialke, so many people. There is Tim Taishan, there is there's this guy who hates blockchain and Africa. He's called Frisco Dankania. Yes, Frisco Dankania. Your name is very hard, but I really have to give out this shout out. And there's also Dave on the New Africa Radio, the only radio where you can get Bitcoin and cryptocurrency information. www.thenewafricaradio.net. Yes, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. I'm out for now, but see you soon. Please don't go anywhere. This is the only channel to stay on and always get Bitcoin news, Bitcoin updates, blockchain, everything. Bye for now.